welcome to the Boston Boys for the Freestyle Relay Championship teams. Lane 1, Chandler. Lane 2 is Chaparral. Lane 3, Corrado. 4 is Boulder Creek. Lane 6, Campo Verde. Lane 7, Desert Ridge. Lane 8, Desert Vista. Lane 9 is Suaro. And Lane 10, Hamilton. Your top qualifier in Lane 5, they set an all-time state record yesterday. Over at Keno, they are the defending Division I champions. Please welcome the boys from Naropi. Madam Starter, this is your championship final. Freestyle in the water. This is the relays. Chandler, Chaparral, Verado, Boulder Creek, Brophy, Campo Verde, Desert Ridge, Desert Vista, Suaro, and Hamilton, 1 to 10, left to right. Brophy going a 303.66 yesterday, 3/10 of a second better than the state record that Brophy already owned. They took it out early and never trailed. So right now, actually being tested early, Suaro here in 9, looking pretty good, and right next to him, Campo Verde, swimming strong in the first leg. They had all the pieces together yesterday for sure, but that 303.66. We'll see what happens today, but much tighter race for them. Right now it's at the handoff. It's Brophy, then Campo Verde. Over in 1, Chandler with a nice leg is in the water. And as I mentioned, Suaro in 9.
Go, Brandon, go!
Looking more like a 307 pace today. We'll see what they've got that lined up for the back two. They're starting to pull away, so now it is Brophy followed by Campo Verde. Then it looks like maybe Boulder Creek has made their move. They're a good freestyle relay team, having won themselves in Division One and starting to move into the second spot. Along with Desert Ridge, who is strong
yesterday.
So halfway through, it's Brophy in the lead, followed by Desert Ridge, and then it is Boulder Creek and Campo Verde. So strong 50 by Brophy. Campo Verde, Desert Ridge, and Boulder Creek remain 1, 2, 3, 4.
Come on, Christian!
And here comes the anchor light.
Let's go, Jeremy!
Gonna need about a 220 at the handoff if you're gonna get any type of record here. It's gonna be close. So Brophy's into the water. Then Campo Verde and Boulder Creek, followed by Desert Ridge for the final 100. So we'll see what kind of anchor light they got. They're gonna press that 306.66. It might be a low 307. 50 to go for Brophy. Brophy, Campo Verde, Boulder Creek, Desert Ridge, 1, 2, 3, 4, all alone in the front of the pack.
Go!
Go, Christian! You got him, Christian!
Come on, Christian! Let's go!
And here they come, headed for home. It's Brophy, Campo Verde, Boulder Creek, Desert Ridge. That's how it's going to finish. Brophy in there. They are going to get it. It's a new state record. Brophy, Campo Verde, Boulder Creek, and Desert Ridge